Welcome to your Korea Update. I'm Air Force Sergeant Jeff Howerton. Exercises are a way for a base to practice combat operations using realistic scenarios. Army Sergeant Jose Ramirez takes us to Kunsan Air Base to show us what happens when the sun goes down.
This is just a typical exercise on Kunsan Air Base. And while quite a bit of action goes on during the day, the night shift brings its own unique set of experiences.
Working the exercise at nighttime, it's actually difficult because we have to be more vigilant. It's harder to see the enemy.
It's a lot darker, so it's a little bit more difficult to see things in the dark.
On night shifts like these, it's not just the Op 4 they have to watch out for. It's also the Sandman.
When it gets around 3 o'clock, you know, you start getting really tired, and your eyes get bloodshot from just being tired.
The most difficult part, I'd say, working these exercises is probably for security forces staying awake. We have lots of monsters and coffee. So.
Limited visibility and the elements may pose some difficulties for these airmen, but in the end, nighttime does have its advantages.
The best thing about working nights, I would say, I don't know, it seems a little bit more calmer than the daytime, but it's easier for the enemy, I think, at nighttime.
And what about the 12-hour shifts?
It's not too bad. It's only 4 more hours compared to a normal duty day, so it's not bad, the 4 extra hours.
Realistic training leads to better trained and more prepared airmen. So that's exactly what Kunsan Air Base will continue to do. Prepare to take the fight north. I'm Army Sergeant Jose Ramirez, Kunsan Air Base, Korea.
Kunsan Air Base conducts base-wide exercises several times a year to ensure its service members are ready to defend the base. That was your Korea Update. I'm Air Force Sergeant Jeff Howerton.